I'm the host and producer of Hamilton Life here at Cable 14, as well as a volunteer coordinator, trainer, work with tons of volunteers, community representatives, all kinds of things. But my main role, host and producer of Hamilton Life. We had phenomenal instructors that really taught us what we needed to know, that was practical, hands-on experience that you could then use in the industry. So you come out of there actually knowing how to produce television or how to work in the television industry.
Linda's television career, I've gone through most of that with her because we met while she was still in school. And she's really done an amazing job at growing her career and doing things that have made a difference. And so I've watched her grow from a student at Mohawk all the way to where she is now.
She's just the nicest person I've ever met, and she makes everybody feel comfortable, and she gives you constructive criticism in a really good way, somewhere that still makes you feel good about yourself. And I always say you can tell a person by how they answer the phone, and if you've ever heard it, Linda answers the phone, it's almost like she's singing. So she's nice to everybody even when even just answering the phone.
Don't ever stop learning. Don't ever think that you know everything there is to know about what you do. I've done this for 20 some odd years, and I still learn every single day. I learn something new. I try to strive to push myself to learn, to do something different. So I think that that's really important. Never stop learning. Understand that things won't be handed to you. You have to work for it. You really do. So whatever you're doing, and often volunteering is what will get you there. So regardless of what program you're in, try to volunteer in that sector of the workplace.
With Cable 14, we're all very proud of her because of what she's done in the community and the difference that she's made in the Hamilton community. So I would say she's talented in every way as a broadcaster and as a person.
I think Linda adds a really different dynamic to the Cable 14 team. She's had lots of experience working in major networks, and she brings that back to the community station here, which just I find adds another level of quality to our programming. She's gone out and experienced it, brought it back, and I think you can definitely see that from our program.